eye, with my little eye. Something beginning with S.
Shabbir.
No, not sheep. Not Shabbir.
Shahar.
Not Shahar. Not sky.
Bowl. Bowl.
Not bowl, because that doesn't even start with that.
No, I didn't like that.
Go back to school.
School. No. Sorry, mate.
Snowdon.
Oh, finally.
Oh,
guys.
Yeah,
finally. Snowdon, obviously. But yeah. It's pretty quiet on the mountain so far. I think the best company I've had so far is the sheep. So it's going well, man. It's going well.
Okay, what we do is we drop you down to the next group. We try and get everyone up there. Yeah, we give everyone opportunity, so we never say.
Right, so we just had a quick break. Just rested for about 5 minutes or so. Apparently we've gone more than quarter way. But yeah, it's quite long. I didn't expect it to be so long. But the good news is that the weather has held out and it's really good weather so far. The sun is still shining.
Awesome view behind me right now.
But I'm a bit on the edge. But yeah,
it's looking good. Good view.
That's brave. We would like to take you back to your parents in one piece, bro. So please, stay in one piece. Just clouds and mist. So as you can see here, there's snow at the top. Well, not at the top, but somewhere near the top there's snow. See the snow? Who can I target with this?
Snowdon.
Duh, duh, duh.
Okay, masala. Listen.
Yeah. So you see the snow? My heart is so full of regret. Forgive me. Got track back slightly. We're nearly at the top. I have no idea where the top is. I honestly can't see it. But I have a feeling it's close. People are saying it's close. I can smell it's close. It's the top of the mountain. We're there. Almost. Well done, guys. You made it. غريب في الحياة وفي الممات ومجهول الهوية والصفات كذا كانت حياتي دون معنى أفسرها ككل الكائنات. Alhamdulillah, so we made it to the top. This officially is the peak of Mount Snowdon. We have the brothers here. So you don't want to go down too fast. You want to go down at a good pace. But alhamdulillah, the experience overall has been awesome. I think the scenery around has made the experience. But yeah, it's going to take. It's gonna definitely take over an hour to get back down again, and I just want a really nice warm meal when I get to the bottom. Allahu, Allahu.